need to get out of here.
Keep your distance.
I feel sick, Ivan. I am dying.
Keep away from the sick.
The lords are forsaking us.
Get away from here. As far away as you can.
He's taken it. Find him! Tracks lead this way.
Wake up, Eivind. Wake up.
Thank you. Spit them out. What are you doing? Are you mad?
Shh. Be quiet. Do not eat those.
And what was that?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
You're a thief, aren't you?
I just saved your life. Does it matter? Those berries are poisonous. Do not eat them.
Already had a handful. It's a bit too late for that.
Okay, come on. What's the matter?
No need to pity me. I made it this far alone.
Okay. Well, stranger, I wish you the best of luck. I hope you make it out of this forsaken land.
Name's Karl, and I hope the same for you.
Out of here. I cannot live like this forever, Ida. I cannot. This plague is eating away at this place, and this is my only chance to get out of here. I cannot allow myself the burden. Not when I've come this far.
Wait!
I have a map and directions which could lead me out of here. I could use a companion. Maybe you could find a boat at the harbor too.
I'll only slow you down.
That's fine. It shouldn't be too far.
You keep surprising me today. I'll gladly accept. What do I call you?
The name is Eivind. It should be this way.
So why exactly are you on the run?
You were right. I am a thief. I stole from a lord's home, and now I'm being chased by his men. So far, only one of them seems to be getting close to catching me. Don't worry. Lost them a few days ago.
Are you alone?
I had a wife. She died from the plague. I've been left with nothing since then. My life was once fruitful and adventurous. and I'm a man stealing from the rich. I just want to get out of here.
That why you stole the treasure?
I don't have the gold to travel across to the mainland. This is our only hope of getting to Landra and start again. So sorry for scaring you like that.
That's all right. So why exactly are you helping me, Eivind?
Huh?
You have no reason to be helping me at all. I'm of no asset to you. Yet you're dragging me with you.
I don't know why. So what happened to that leg of yours?
I was injured when mining several years back. It crippled my leg.
Let's hope we can make it out of here before death catches up to us.
Look, I can't make it.
Carl, we're so close. We can't swallow. It's all right. Just the berries still.
Are you sure it's the berries?
Do you need to rest?
Just for a moment.
Oh shit! Get down, get down.
What are you doing?
He's found us. Carl, come on.
Are you bleeding?
It's nothing. Let's go.
No, Eivind. I can't run.
Okay. You take this.
What? That's not what we agreed on.
I can survive here. You cannot. So, you follow the river south to the sea. That's where the harbor is.
Will you be all right?
I'll be fine. Okay, go that way. And I believe in you.
Take care, Eivind.
You too. Hoping you wouldn't notice.
As far as the Lord is concerned, I didn't.
So what? You're helping me?
I chose to let that man go, but that does not mean I am helping you. I will give you a day's head start before I resume the hunt.
What's the point? I don't have the jewelry.
What is there left to do? You and I are to be the last ones standing in the north. I have chosen the life that I have lived, and I can imagine you to be the same.